हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट ग्राफ डाटा स्ट्रक्चर। व्हाट इज अ ग्राफ? अ ग्राफ जी इज कंपोज्ड ऑफ वी एंड ई, वेयर वी इज अ सेट ऑफ वर्टिसेस एंड ई इज अ सेट ऑफ एजेस कनेक्टिंग द वर्टिसेस इन वी। एन एज ई इज इक्वल टू यू वी इज अ पेयर ऑफ वर्टिसेस। एग्जाम्पल शोन हेयर बिलो इज ऑफ ग्राफ वेयर द सेट ऑफ वर्टिसेस आर A, B, C, D, and E, and there are a pair of edges that connecting these vertices are from A, B, A, C, A, D, B, E, C, D, C, E, and D, E. These are the edges that connecting the vertices mentioned in the set of vertices above. Applications of graph data structure are, first is in electronic circuit and second is in networks. Terminology: adjacent and incident. If there is an edge from V0 to V1 in an undirected graph, then V0 and V1 are adjacent to each other and this edge is incident on both the vertices V0 and V1. If there is an edge from V0 to V1 in a directed graph, then V0 is adjacent to V1 and V1 is adjacent from V0. And this edge is incident on both V0 and V1. What is the degree of a vertex? The degree of a vertex is the number of edges incident to that vertex is known as its degree. For a directed graph, the in-degree of a vertex V is the number of edges that have V as the head node, and the out-degree of a vertex V is the number of edges that have V as a tail node. Here we are given with the three example of graphs. Let's calculate the degree of each graph. In graph G1, there are four nodes and each node is connected by other by the three edges. So the degree of each vertices is 3. For example, 0 is connected with 1, 2 and 3, one with each edge. So the degree of 0 is 3. Similarly, the degree of 1, 2 and 3 node are 3. In graph G2, the degree of 0 node is 2 because there are two edges which are incident on 0. One is from node 1 and another is from node 2. Similarly, the degree of node 1 is 3 because there are three edges incident on it, one from 0, one from 3 and another one is from 4. The degree of node 2 is 3. Three edges incident on it is from 0, 5 and 6. The degree of 3, 4, 5, 6, all the four node is of 1 because there is only one edge that passed from it. Graph G3 is a directed graph. So in directed graph, we have to calculate the in degree as well as the out degree. The in degree of node 0 is 1 because there is only one edge that is incoming on 0. And out degree of node 0 is 1 because there is only one outgoing edge from 0. The in degree of node 1 is 1 because there is only one incoming edge from node 0 to node 1. The out degree of node 1 is 2 because there are two outgoing edges from 1. One is to 0 and another is to node 2. The in degree of node 2 is 1 because there is only one incoming edge from node 1 and there is no outgoing edge, so the out degree of node 2 is 0. What is a path? Path is a sequence of vertices V1, V2 up to Vk such that consecutive vertices V1 and Vi plus 1 are adjacent to each other. Example shown here shows a path from node B to node C. To go from B to C, we have to go through a vertices such that each vertices are adjacent to each other. There is a one path from B to E, E to D and D to C. There can be another path from B to C, that is from B node to node A and A to C. These two are the paths which we can follow to form go to node B to node C. What is simple path? Those paths which do not contain any repeated vertices are known as the simple path. Example shown here from B to E, E to C. This is the simple path that reaches from node B to node C. What is cycle? Simple path accepts that the last vertex is same as the first vertex. Example shown here is from node A to C, C to D and D to A again is known as the cycle where first and last node, that is A, is same. What is connected graph? Any two vertices of a graph are connected by some path is known as a connected graph. What is subgraph? Subset of vertices and edges forming a graph is known as subgraph. What is tree? Connected graph without any cycle is known as the tree. What is forest? Collection of trees are known as forest. Example shown below are of trees and forest. What is directed graph? A graph where edges have a certain direction is known as a directed graph. Example shown here, each edge have an arrow direction on it. That means there is a starting node and the ending node of each edge. This edge is known as a directed edge and the graph containing directed edges are known as a directed graph. Directed versus undirected graph. An undirected graph is one in which the pair of the vertices in an edge is unordered. It means V0 to V1 is equal to V1 to V0. In a directed graph is one in which each edge is a directed pair of vertex. In this, V0 to V1 is not equal to V1 to V0. Here there is certain ending and certain starting in the directed graph. But in undirected graph, there is no certain ending and starting point of an edge. Graph representations. Graph is represented by adjacency matrix in the memory. Adjacency matrix. Let G is equal to VE be a graph with n vertices, then the adjacency matrix of G is a two-dimensional n by n array. If there is a edge from VI to VJ in a graph, then there is a entry in the adjacency matrix that is equal to 1. And if there is no edge from VI to VJ, then its entry is equal to 0. The adjacency matrix for an undirected graph is of symmetric type and the adjacency matrix for a digraph need not be a symmetric one. Here we are given with some examples for adjacency matrix. There are three graphs given, G1, G2 and G4. We have to calculate its adjacency matrix. If there is a direct edge between two nodes of a graph, then that entry would be 1, otherwise it will be of 0. For example, in graph G1, there are 4 vertices given, so the adjacency matrix will be of size 4 plus 4, that is equal to the number of vertices. And if there is a direct edge between one vertex to the another, then that entry would be of 1. For example, here 0 is directly connected to 1, 2 and 3, so there are 3 1 entry in the 0th row. Similarly, in the first row, there are 3 entry of 1, that is node 1 is connected to 0, 2 and 3. Similarly, we will construct the adjacency matrix for the given graph. Thank you.